Next dog we will groom is the poodle, giving it a lamb trim. You begin by trimming the feet using either the rotary motor clipper RM6000 or the direct drive Kennel Pro, depending on the thickness of the coat. Also set the taper lever to the fine setting. Have the dog sit facing you and bring the rear leg forward. Clip the top of the foot from the nails to the end of the toes. Trim only as far as the ankle joint. Spread the toes apart and cut the hair between the toes using the outside corner of the blade. Be careful not to nick the webbing. Spread the bottom pads and trim between them. Repeat this trimming on the other 3 feet. Hold the muzzle of your dog in your free hand and clip from the left ear to the outside corner of the left eye. Make this line as straight as possible. Next, stretch the skin at the outside corner of the eye upward and backward. Then carefully clip under the eye. Do the same thing to the right side of the dog's face. While holding the muzzle, clip the inverted V between the dog's eyes. Do not clip above the eye. Then, holding the dog's mouth shut and keeping the skin stretched, clip around the mouth, lips, and cheeks. Do the same thing on the other side of the dog's face. When clipping the muzzle, clip away from the eye toward the nose. Then hold your dog's head up and clip the underside of the muzzle toward the Adam's apple. You can then clip the rest of the throat area up toward the Adam's apple. Set the dog on all fours with one side facing you. If you have a No. 1 stainless steel guide comb attachment, snap it on now for the body. The attachments are sized to accommodate the thickness of the dog's fur. If using plastic combs, use No. 1 or 2 on the body and No. 4 on the legs. The first cut is from the base of the skull, about 2 inches behind the occiput, to the base of the tail, going with the grain. The second cut is from the front chest to the tail. Follow the contour of the poodle's body and clip all of the body coat, leaving the legs, head, and tail. Stop just above the elbow and skim off at the hips, clip down the chest and between the front legs. When clipping the tail, use a close setting. With the tail down, use a visual line from the bottom of the rectum. To set the line to begin the pom-pom on the end of the tail, clip against the grain toward the base of the tail. To trim the tail, hold a few pieces of hair from the center of the tip of the tail straight up, comb hair down toward the base, and scissor around the tail from bottom to top to form a nice round pom-pom. Use the No. 5 stainless steel guide comb attachment on the legs. Clip the front legs in a cylinder shape tapering to the cuff. The top knot of your poodle should be in balance with the palm on the tail. Start by blocking in your top knot from the outside corner of the eye to the front of the ear. Scissor straight up. Scissor a straight line over the top of the ear to the back of the skull, about 2 inches behind the occiput. Repeat on the other side. Comb hair forward over the eyes and scissor from the outside corner of one eye straight across to the outside corner of the other eye. Now your top knot is shaped. Comb hair from the front to back straight up. Tip the remaining hair to form a round ball. This is a nicely groomed poodle.